I put my fuel tank in. I've got the shifter hooked up. I've got most of the wiring. I'm gonna fix that a little bit better, don't worry. Now the fuel tank's in the passenger floorboard because I don't have a truck. I also found an alternator bracket, an alternator, the pulleys, water pump, done wiring stuff up here. Fuel system's completely hooked up. Working on putting in a radiator.